To insert a SIM card into the Microsoft Lumia 950, remove the back cover from the phone and then remove the battery. With the network logo facing you and the slice corner on the left-hand side, insert the SIM card as shown here into the bottom slot. You'll now be connected to your mobile network. There are more how-to videos in the video description, such as how to remove the SIM card, how to insert and remove an SD card, and also how to insert and remove a battery.